And welcome back to Let's Play Pillars of Eternity, Blind. I am the RPG Chick. We have just entered Cliaban, Rilag, level 1, from the outside. And there's another way. You can see the map from here. Yeah, we are here. Still have yet to explore any of these areas. Not completely sure. Yeah, we've been to Stormwall Gorge. Wouldn't be surprised if there's more areas here too as well.
Sure.
Wouldn't be surprised if this episode the vanilla game goes for 250 episodes. So we still have only explored 2 levels of Cadnua. We saw ghosties heading this way. They were just leaving as we approached. A troll, okay. That's not a ghostie. That's a troll. Ranged, my friend. Ranged. Ken is a little confused. It's hard to get him to work with us sometimes.
Following your lead.
Barely see him. I know the video might be a little darker for you guys, but these guys are big. Use your fist. Barely injured that troll. Okay. They can be knocked down, I'm pretty sure. Range this round. Wait till they get grouped together and I'll throw a fireball. I'm not sure if they're especially vulnerable to fire, as in the basic D&D lore. But I know it does hurt them. Yeah, that much. Amplified thrust off of Canna. Only a 2? I thought there was a 3rd running up. They're both still barely injured. Let's throw a fireball at him. There's fire in your eye! Palagina should probably get through. Hit this guy.
Hey.
Still working on that. It's kind of late to do this, but blessing. She's engaged with that one, so she can't move aside. Oh, good. How dare you hit our Palagina? Who's our little Palagina? Some scream at the end. Sheesh. She's our Palagina. Paladina. Alright.
Light, flame, and sound. We'll keep to ourselves.
A black ooze. Okay. He's got his musket out. Okay, good. Ah!
Brave Dalphilothili.
I hate that I have to do this. I don't know why he does this. Not that tough, so... Ooze plasma. I thought I saw something traveling this way. More ghosts or something? Okay, well...
Eh?
Hey.
Let's see what lies this way.
Let's. It's very pretty. Very pretty. There's something to look at over here. Water. Pillar. How can the people of virtues resist the profane and lawless? Where can the elm dig its roots that the storms cannot wash them out? Got me, dude. I'm not gonna write it there, that's for sure. I wonder if there's traps on any of these rings. It's very suspicious. There's something there we can collect. Anything interesting in the water? Can't really see that well. This goes out the other way, so we can kill those guys. I don't want to leave the dungeon right now, though. So... let's progress down this way for now. Kind of expecting this to be a huge sprawling complex, and you know there's going to be multiple levels. So, I expect to be in here for a while. Hopefully it won't be cram-packed full of backer messages. That's worse than any monster. Well, not really, but... oh!
And the fire shows me something new.
Yes.
Hmm?
Go disarm this something new thing.
That's settled.
Excellent. I love when we get experience, too.
Hmm.
Stuff like that. I kind of wish it was a skill that has you disarm more traps and unlock stuff, he would get better at it, but no, only with level ups. What are you holding, Kanna? Your musket? Okay, good boy. That one's badly injured. Well, it's still easier than it used to be.
That's it!
That's it! Easy stuff.
And what does the flame reveal?
Sure. Got it.
Another trap.
And the fire shows me something new.
Watch that trap, Pelagina. My god.
Hmm? That's settled.
Good.
Yeah?
Good priest, roguey type person. I always explore open areas first. Open entrances. Before going through doors. Just my way. And I always explore an entire level before going upstairs whenever possible. Another troll. Attack! Guys,
let's
attack!
Let's go!
Let's go!
Got it.
Thank you. just gonna use per combat abilities on this guy.
Not to alarm you, but I'm slowly dying of poison.
What do you say? Is he tired? You tired of Dare? Sounds like I said not to alarm something or other. Settler's arrow. We'll rest soon enough.
Slowly now.
I don't count this as a stairs because it's still... Ooh, a corrupted druid? A couple corrupted druids.
Were they?
Hanging with the vines. We're not moving, we're just attacking you with range. He's almost dead. We can't move, so let's keep attacking with range. We'll switch Palagina. We're all stuck, right? We're all hobbled. I can tell. He's gonna die soon. Good. And luckily, once they die, their spells go with them. They have spears. Hide armor, and hoods, and fruit, and a potion of spirit shield. Who's got these spirit shield potions? I don't use them, but stack them up. Should prove useful at some point.
Eh?
Excuse me. You shush me.
No problem.
Cleric's got a lot of nerve, let me tell you. What's in this urn? Oh, a potion of minor regeneration and a moonstone. I guess we can't cross this with any grappling hook. It's a pretty big area. That's interesting. Another corrupted druid. Oh, hold on. She's got to switch separately. Because we had her with range already.
I'm ready.
So am I. Oh, he's got his his melee weapon out. You know. Just can't get it right, can you, kinda? Let's get one round. Ooh, and those pogre things. They're pretty easy, generally speaking. Are they stuck now? I see nobody's moving now. dead.
That's not very helpful.
All right, hit him.
Not even going.
Alright, Kanna. Now you can use your sword. Throw some healing on this guy.
Yeah.
That's it!
Not even
it's immune to everything? Hit that then.
That's it!
It makes icky sounds.
Not even
die, icky thing. Now to this. We're not stuck anymore, right? Switch. Alright. Boom. It's alright. Potion of Bulwark against the Elements. Two potions of Minor Recovery. Say the minor ones aren't even that useful anymore. Bulwark against the Elements. This is this greenish one. Alright.
Quickly and quietly.
Mm-hmm. Oh! He missed this whole fight? Do we all... I can't even see that well. It looks like we might have all ranged weapons out, so this might work out. And another Pogra, and another Pogra. Just keep snaring us. We'll use range, it's okay. Till you get close, then that's it. That is, but... Oh boy! This is Durance, right? Why can't I select it like I normally do? Okay. Good, now this one. Alright, help us. Who's hurt? Durance? So these guys.
That's it!
Burning. Are they hobbled and all that fun stuff? Some of us. Well, however we can attack him. Oh, he's fine. Or the opposite fine. Ugh. That's so nasty. Can't you die more pleasantly? Such a mess you make. I was trying to look at this pillar here. Never could Pycos accord with their chiefs. Can a people find order when sunset brings darkness, but never a map in the stars of the sky? These are all questions that I cannot answer, I'm afraid.
My eyes are peeled.
Anything else to be seen? Oh yeah, there's some kind of urn or something. toppled over stuff. Who's been messing up this stuff? It's a bloodstone. Alright. Quite a labyrinthine ways around here. Our tile set's changing here. So is Adair gonna find any trace of his long-lost brother here? Never the spirit and always the flesh are a people of lowered eyes. Wow. This one's not asking a question. That's a statement. Stuff! Sporlings! Make sure we're all on point here. Nope! Palagina wasn't. And Canna wasn't, but I'm getting used to him not being with the program. What kind of noises are they making? Sounds like they're laughing, telling little jokes, so I hate to kill them now. Was another sporling? Dank spore, I mean. Here we go. Cannon his fist. Oh, they've taken over Theodas. Great. Who else is here? Oh, Palagina? Who's screaming like that? It's Palagina?
I'm ready.
These noises are new. You know, I thought it was just because we were encountering, what do you call it? The scale? The skeinites. That they had a different sound, but these are new, so this must be part of the, I don't know. Well, the update didn't work. I don't know. This must be part of some update, because I fought them, I don't remember these sounds. They're quite unusual. Alright, Aloth, pour on the defoliant. You know what? Get him. He can't go that far. Well, he can, but. Ugh. Might as well get rid of these guys first. Alright. Where is it there? Knock down a sporling today. Holy Radiance. Can he not use it? Not because of his sprained wrist, is it? Sheesh. I can't select her. She's on the side of evil right now. Still can't select her. Are we hitting her back? Don't hit her back. Oh, can I turn evil? Oh, this is no good. Alright, we gotta get rid of these frickin' things. Are we all back? Dawn's pledge. Did he cast his... No. Cast that yes. spell. Where is she? Theodas. Ooh, can we do this Mind Lance thing? Oh! Frickin' A! Go! Throwing a little healing for us. Endurance.
Yeah.
That's nice. Right, this thing's almost dead. Alright. Pile on the Dark Spore. Or Dank Spore, whatever. Oh. The wrong thing equipped.
That's it!
That's it! Not yet, there's one more. Oh, and there's... Oh, there's a trap! My god! I'm just trying to run over and kill the other frickin' thing. You throw a trap in the middle? Damn it. I gotta wait a sec because we're running. Who's hurt? Canna? Kinda, you gotta move over. I know you're gonna disengage. But we need to heal you, guy. With the rest. Damn, I'm not gonna reach everybody. Durance, Theodas, Adair. Who's hurt? Aloth? Canna? Pelagina is in the middle of the... We're spread out too much. Who's this? Durance? Pelagina. I'll try that. And me, Theodas, use Gorn's Pledge.
That's it!
In the meantime... lay on hands for yourself, Pelagina. Adair's over here with everybody. I don't know if a creature like this can be knocked down, but try to knock it down. Aloth is back here. He's fine. He's completely fine. Maybe now he can get off some of these spells. Concussive missile. It's down. Help Canna. Especially since he's still being attacked. Oh, I've turned evil again? No!
What?
I don't want to turn evil. Well, she's still casting. No, she finished.
Hey.
Okay.
Sorry, guys. Well, there's another one over there. Another dank spore. My god. I still haven't cast this? Here we go.
That's the...
Yeah, it's not very helpful when I cast it. I agree. Sheesh. Necrotic lance on this thing.
Lava root.
Okay, everyone who's able. Oh, it's Pelagina? Oh. Everyone who's able, come hit this thing. Just too damn many of them. Canna, Durance, hit us. Okay, right here. Disengage, it's fine. You need to get... Who's this? Palagina? Well, this thing's... badly injured. You might as well start hitting it. Hopefully you don't run into any traps.
I'm ready.
Oh, crap! How did I know? Well, you already triggered the trap. Might as well kill this thing. God, there's probably more. Burn, lady. Let's sneak, in case there's more.
And what does the flame reveal?
At least there's more. Who's this? Oh, just a corpse? We're all still alive. That scared me. Find stiletto and 15 silver. A spore, right? Dank spore.
Got it.
What's this? Behind yon spider web. A bloodstone. Find mail armor. A bunch of other individuals have fallen to this, little trap of spores. And traps among spores. Watch for more- Oh! Crap!
Following your lead.
I'm worried about more traps.
Ha, got it.
That's it.
Gotcha.
That's it. Run up to that thing and get more traps.
No problem.
Stuck in more traps anyway.
Margrin's fire casts light in dark places.
Why are you not sneaking?
Yeah.
Be cautious.
Exactly.
Be constant.
You tell that. Who is this? Adair? Tell him. We'll all tell him. No, no, no. Not triggered. No.
See?
Oh God!
Oh, what the flame has shown us?
Yeah, the flame showed us something bad. Instead of something new. My God.
Time to see and not be seen.
We should rest before we go into any more traps. Well, we've explored a good bit of this. You know, maybe we'll finish level 1 next episode. Still got a bunch of areas yet to go. At least this area. I don't know about these others. We're going to have to backtrack and see what else is going around here. Really want to keep playing. Oh, these are stairs down. Hold on a second. I will rest now. Oh, we're having another sneaky pillar's dream. Total wages paid. Clear the notification. See that? I'm afraid
something
of
over there.
More stuff like that. Yeah, something over there. One that we actually didn't run into. How about that?
That's settled.
Good.
Got it.
So these are stairs down. So I'm gonna backtrack and explore these other areas that we haven't been to yet. There's at least a couple corridors. Kind of hard to see on the map, though. So dark. Let's just see what the first one we explore will be. Up here?
Light, flame, and sound. We'll keep to ourselves.
Yeah, this continues on. Oh! Another corrupted druid. Save that for next episode. Thanks for watching, and yeah, can't wait to play some more and explore some more of Cliaban Rilag. First, however, I must process some videos and empty my hard drive. Do make room for the new ones. Thanks as always for watching, greatly appreciated. And yeah, join me next time. Endure, and enduring, grow strong.